In 5 years working in the camps, everyone has always returned my smile. Always in the camps. Here, I've not seen one person smile. There's hundreds of thousands of people. The small children are malnourished, which has always been a surprise. We've not seen that in the camps either, but here it's obvious. Children are listless and being carried by their mothers down the street. And there's hundreds of new arrivals coming, passing us. You can tell because they're carrying their belongings with them and they're just now arriving. And so, yeah, we knew what to expect, but now we're there. There are literally thousands of people just standing along the side of the road.